even get to run.
Hey, what's going on YouTube? It's Andrew from SneakerOlog023. Come back at you guys with another video. I am so happy to do this review for you guys today, or unboxing, because these are, obviously you guys probably tell from the title, MiAdidas Customs, the D Lillard 2s, and I wore this shirt specifically for this video. And of course you guys know Kyle Lowry, you know, Toronto Raptors leader, and I had to do another MiAdidas custom. And yeah, so I actually ordered two shoes right here, but I will be doing separate videos, so I will be unboxing one right now for you guys. So also, if you, before watching this video, or if you guys want to see these shoes in HD, please click that gear button below and you can watch this video in 1080p HD. Also, if you guys could give this video a like, that would help me a long way and I truly appreciate it. And also, if you guys are new to the channel, please click that subscribe button for more videos like this. So yeah, I customized these shoes obviously for myself, but for the viewers out there. So without further ado, let's get right into the unboxing. Alright guys, so this is the second pair that I did customs for MiAdidas, another D Lillard 2 customization right here. And obviously, probably from the title, you guys know what it is. So enough talking for me, and let's get right into this box. You guys probably saw my previous video on the DeMar DeRozan customization from MiAdidas, the D Lillard 2 as well. I am super, super happy with those. And if those are the same, if these are the same quality and craftsmanship as the DeRozan ones, oh man, I just scored. I struck big time. I struck gold. So anyways, safety first, put away the knife, and let's get right into the box. So second unboxing right here. Put this box away. And this box is a little bit dented, but not bad. Right here, a little bit package damage, but not too bad. Of course, you got no labels because it's a custom shoe. Same as the other box, black box, white stripes. So let's get into this one. Of course, same bag, same MiAdidas dust bag. Very nice with the mesh in the back for breathability. Nice white Adidas logo. And right there, nice drawstrings. Bang, bang. Enough with this bag. Let's get right into the shoes. Okay, whew, this is the one I've been waiting for. I wore this shirt for this reason right here. All right, oh, these are freaking awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Freaking wicked. Oh man. Okay, here we go. These are freaking dope. Oh man, I can't even speak right now. These are so nice. Woo! Oh man. These are dope. Okay, as you see right there, this matches Kyle Lowry's All-Star jersey. For this year, obviously the blue and white colorway, and of course the All-Star game was hosted in Toronto in 2016 of this year, and I'm just happy both of our All-Stars made it, both DeRozan and Kyle Lowry. But obviously I have the Kyle Lowry PE of the D-Rose 6, so for the D-Lillard 2, I had to make this one for Kyle Lowry's All-Star jersey. And of course, if you follow me on Instagram at SneakerOlog023, you would probably know that I already messed around and played with this colorway, but now I actually pulled the trigger and I actually bought this shoe. So yeah, let's get the other shoe out. And let's do a close up with both shoes. Wow, these are awesome. Look at that right there. So, of course, the customization I got was K. Lowry for Kyle Lowry in blue, and that's stitched in there as well. And then his number 7 in blue. We're starting with the outsole. I got that solid outsole in varsity blue, royal blue, I mean, sorry. And it's the same traction, of course, as the D Lillard 2 DeRozans that I customized. Now, look how much speckling they put on there. I'm going to just give you a nice detail. Like, when you ask for speckled midsoles, they give you speckled midsoles. Just look at that right there. That is awesome. So, a white midsole with blue, royal blue speckling all the way around. That looks pretty wicked. And you got a white synthetic leather upper. I chose the blue synthetic leather on the around the laces and all around the other side. I chose white mesh on this side, on the inner, and I chose the matte finish on the blue. So these were actually cheaper than the DeRozan customs that I made earlier. I chose the blue laces. They have a little bit of black in them. As you can see, that's pretty awesome. And of course, that Toronto Raptors lace tab with white lace loops right there. And on the heel tab, got white D Lillard logo. And my favorite part is this customization right here. Kyle Lowry number 7 in blue. And also I chose the same metallic gold on the eyelets. On the insole, same thing. Got that MiAdidas insole in black. That same patch, D Lillard patch in white. So yeah, these are just awesome. These are wicked. You got Dame written on the toe right there. Then you got the bounce cushioning right up in there. Then you got the Adidas logo, blue. Man, I am so happy how these came out. These are freaking awesome. And the tongue, actually, it looks like has a little bit of blue tint, which is pretty cool. Got that brand new look. So yeah, let me know what you guys think of this shoe. Do you guys love this shoe as well, just as much as I do? After watching these two videos, is this video really inspire you guys to, you know, make the D Lillard to yourself? In my opinion, it would for me. If I watched this video, I'm not being biased or anything, but this just put right on top. Like, this D Lillard 2, man, I can't wait to get the retail version to show you guys side by sides. These are pretty much just as good as a retail version, or if not better, because, you know, you get to customize your own and everything else. So yeah. Let me know what you guys think down below. Let me know if you guys are planning to cop, you know, your own custom shoe off Adidas. And yeah, please give this video a like, and we'll be right back. All right, guys, thanks for watching my review and unboxing of my Adidas customs, the Kyle Lowry player exclusive D Lillard 2s. As you can see, it matches perfectly, which is awesome, and I'm just super happy of how these came out. I'll give you one last look right here. These are freaking wicked. Look at that. Kyle Lowry, number 7. Bam, Lowry shirt. I do have the jersey, but, you know, I just wanted to break out this shirt just for this video. Let me know what you guys think of this custom. If you guys like this, please give this video a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. Also, if you guys are new to the channel, you guys are missing out. So I'm coming back with more heat just like this, and of course more pickups. So if you guys don't want to miss out, please click that subscribe button for more videos, and also follow us on social media on Twitter and Instagram at sneakerology023. You'll find this shoe there as well, posted on Instagram. And without further ado, stay up, stay easy, keep collecting kicks, and I'll come back with you with another video. All right, take care. Peace.